A question that I've considered is if my vision and purpose is still relevant to me today. Is this something that you think about? So sometimes we need to look closer at who you are, what you stand for, and what it is that you really want. I've got older, I've changed, and although my core vision is still the same, is to help others shine in the spotlight, I'm reviving and re-energizing what it is that I do. So come along with me and create your personal or professional brand revival by articulating a clear and compelling vision of your future. Do a SWOT analysis. Your strengths, what's working well, weaknesses, areas that you need to improve on. Opportunities, where can you see potential for growth? Or change and threats? Are there any obstacles in the way of you realizing your potential? Once you're realigned with your vision, the next step is to set your goals and take a step-by-step approach to reaching that outcome. Now, I reveal more in my ebook, The Secret to Your Personal Brand Revolution, and you can download that at currie.com.au/revolution.